Sayenya edie hie anasienya edie hie die na metu nsa fro se frewunua na unua fre ni nua na onu nso fre ni nua na nkasa mu amasi nkunya ni nyina ebra so se ai mu baba hwe ni ene penax se san so ewo de mama we che updates na sabro ya ya kasa die Ghana youth no ebuafu o madane patu patu soldiers bebre na nejwa lai adentia sane ye ti o man yi mu ania ma koso o man yi mu pa se sabe emebu a wo man yi mu ansore waka Anfa krodoma mmoma nimu se ko gyan ansori ankeka nsembi amaga na amampenifo ana asempenifo wo manmu ehu se daabi youth no ya ninje ya enkoyi adenti a omukirima ha crisis no edoso hardship no abro so aden ye firi ha ni ye kwa ha enenye fuwa na ye light bill na ye nsio na etwa unemployment enko unya kwa nebebo su bia ye si free SHS nyo bebo su bia no reply a obenya ye free SHS na sise ya me no ka say die si ye ko social media trend bi e ko so we no petition kura be mu a enya asem keto a ne nyina ne say fix the country aye si abrantie bi o ye ejinya ije student former en wo sha ase ene ne obi aso ma no manfo kura ni nda say ebe ko akwa ku wiewie niewie na sa fix the country youth ne say da bi say ya bre na nado adu prema adu showboy kasa ye bibi emre bi atwo mu sha ye bo say he ye de Ghana ma wa some months we transform Ghana eba ne sen Penax TV analyst nana ewo ahoman sana akwaba
menu aba me juice bebre
I believe say baby a wo bia wo ni ye kase bia no ne ekosui wate and I know say more informations egu na so a wo ma Penax TV.
Yes, this issue ekosu no is one of the issue for the first time in history and under many times in history, but this one of the times a year we know.
Mm-hmm.
This one time, Ghana fix the country now and trending in other countries. In the US, other countries are fix the country now is trending now.
Okay.
We generate a worldwide phenomenon. Now, Obesha, it started not today. It started some few, I think, say in any 3 days. It's, you know, I gather momentum. Information I'm saying, and they said the president. Right now, no, he's following the turn of event and he's not happy. In fact, he cannot sleep. He's not happy at all, I just say.
When you see Dada?
Yes, he's not happy, I just say. This is the time at Twitter for best set your office in Ghana. In fact, he's painting the whole economy and his administration black, I just say. A more deep things and liberty for.
Yo, I was young for, Sanana, Eddie Kankano, information, you need the, just you had a look. But before, no, Mr. Saber called Twitter. He said, we share Twitter, CCR, now we share Ghana trends now. Ni Eddie Kankano. And politics trending, and you can fix the country. Ni yanko ho, ni yanche fix the country. No tweet bia, every mu edia ba. Kali J, sa Kali J ni di kind or no? And na namle swa fix the country. No esha asie ba ya ne tweet wodi kind ba ne di. Ewo hoba oshani odo si. To everyone that joined this campaign, God bless you. Hashtag fix the country. Ena we so the Kali J krona chese ni di ane dosu. Odo krona so di bi abo si. The person who is being paid over 1,000 cedis with allowance and ex gratia is telling me to fix yourselves before he will fix the country for me. And Kali J Krona said during lockdown, just say before you have cut down on your share, you have cut bi. I'm Mr. Kali J. Obeso on J Twitter. Enfa embo ne bo. If you are do, aye gana ni celebrate ya. Ojui ne hope papa social media don't feel ya. Or say these leaders manipulated people in the rural areas because they know that they are uneducated. They know what if they give them 40 Ghana cedis or a bag of rice, they will keep quiet. No more of that bullshit. They might be ignorant to the reality, but we are not. Fix the country. If you order, Eddie or no, so Eddie too, Jack, and no, Ebu Sian 4. Yeah, the comments no be ever see her say, and I say, I'm for a joint. Nana, see, ya share Twitter. Send ye di kanka, ye no, and check ranka. Ye see June and kapa pay eba, but was see ye June oba. Na a dear way, Asia. Ghana, ye ne Twitter relationship, no, crossing.
Yes, honestly, my fire in Jack is here, ma, it's you for me, I should for me, ya bramo, share your right here on this particular platform. First of all, I joined in Ghana on my Discord. Saying say name mu ayeden de bia me kan name mu ayeden but one of the things I mag Ghana for you kwe chi ni say you ndi ne kre anytime e ba be ka say bibi e ko so e wo Ghana niam enko ye that we have people especially the NDC and the MPP loyalists faking the whole thing out of context. You know which kind of people are we as a people? I don't know because bibi e ko so o manim na nya say NPP ni kro ti kro nu ade ne nya anka so o ka se o mi NPP ni me bre no eno kra no ba be she ni sapo mu isu abe defend e wo Twitter. This is hypocrisy. I'm not that kind of person. Okay. The country, things are not going on well. That doesn't mean say the administration is bad. The president is doing his best, but things are not going on well. But Asana, you better call into details and what the president can't sleep and how the president can't sleep and all of those things. No, I like what in Sawam MP.
Yeah.
Honorable
Frank. I know don't pray.
I like what the Insawam MP, Honorable Frank, Anodon Pre, Okan. You see, what he posted, Behun se wasan so abe kase.
Oh, see, I don't know ye.
Bacho, nyabute.
See, the Maya Infant Shana no.
Behun se wasan so abe kase, what he posted, no, enye no posti ye, even though it was posted on his social media handle, it was not his doing. And you'll be, and now, one more handle his social media, no, and a year. But you see, I want us to look at this very critically. He says certain things in there, it was not on the screens, no. These things are moving, no. In as much as they are very, very hefty words, I think they are the truth, and now it is the truth. Before Ghana beat him up fixing your country, you know, it starts from the people. Let's go back to Abraham Lincoln. Or say, yeah, can't democracy. It's what? Kebi mami kebi.
Yeah.
We are not a few or say what is government? Government is for the people by the people. In the school. In the year, it's a government. But the people in it, if they are not willing to change, how can the government change? Let's take a critical look at what happened in regards to Galamsey. Last 4 years, Ebra Akufo-Addo Bass on the first term, no, he came in hard, said he was coming to actually stop Galamsey. We saw what happened. Ebra Major Mahama Munina Koye said, "Omen Timan Baby Kumu Ya Ya Ya." This was a man who was fixated on solving the Galamsey problem. What happened? Ghana for we break started say omo kasa and Akufo-Addo oji ejuma oji Galamsey fie ensa and my ejuma for froni adiade behaving said the only work here in Ghana is Galamsey intanka gold any your memo won't they survive
sure
now they pressured this man even though they pressured him no now on person be fie e be do election time he saw say the folks in the rural areas because the folks in the rural areas omo the hinterlands and omo more crossing omo ni Accra no. They said they were not going to vote for President Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo. And the vote actually which came translated. Because, Osha, one more Obuasenia, they are the various mining companies. They didn't vote for the president. And my president, Nechi Nobeka, said, henceforth, no, Obema Galamsey, are a public discourse. I'm giving you a reason why Ghanaians, we are hypocrites. Listen very well. And a president, Ebeka, because he saw he's lost the vote and he's not getting enough support on the fight the Galamsey issue. I say henceforth, no, on Galamsey, but Obema ye in a conversation on how we can solve it. Then, Yawahana say in a video, we start to say a trend there. Pedrone features near that we saw say a vast land, Oma destroy water bodies near the Adema, president, grass, human soldiers, former. We saw the video, say Pamo near the Ade. So the question is, sir, president, near a yes, hey, Okoye. President here, A, is Okoye B. Okoye B, I see, hey, we as a people, we are not psychologically and mentally fit. This is what Anodon Pre posted. Now, I'm concerned. So, fix the country. This is a screenshot where he posted and a picture posted here. Yeah. As you guys can see on the screens, I want to read this. This is very critical. Also, fix the country, Jimmy. You don't pay your taxes, you politicize every good policy. You receive bribe, you enjoy illegal connections, you don't respect your elders, you overprice your products and services, you destroy state properties, you don't keep your environment clean, you don't go to work on time, you don't buy anything Ghanaian, you chase teenagers who are even young to be your daughters. In fact, you even cheat on your wife and husband. Please fix yourself first. You see what this man posted? It's one of the most wisest things in my whole life I've seen on social media. Because what this man is saying, you know, is the hard truth. You see, last time Kenny Japo na or any program on the 2TV, Brana, I think one of these business programs, I don't know, the attitude of Ghanaian workers. You see, the attitude of Ghanaian workers will tell you, say, the people itself, they are not serious in the country, including me, myself. The way we react to issues, the way we work. Motiha and Amoka say, Motiha and Amoka say, the president should face sanitation, should face the country. Jimmy, in so toa, me will fear, na me jam about so no sooner me sha. In so tono, and on our quabrania busy, echo being the borehole, actually toilet api. Or said that to machine, tini yo, tini ye. Or quabrania said that to machine. or the pumpy toilets. When you scare to machine or the pumpy toilet, and yes, the toilet is or pumpy the cuckoo puma or pumpy go kebum, I got to watch me. In so tunnel, eh, why you don't know? No, I trick pump no. Now I started trick sebi, tiefino, no, the jegu quemusa.
How many
it is so never tiefino, not tiefini in aide, ako. That is just a one course. Secondly, ni na mi jamban sun so ameshe. Because our place, you know, is just Mitman has said, it's just a yard between the Zongo and the town. Inti wu di ekoso. Secondly, sa se mo amikin se wu follow krana, you see videos on social media. In suoto I was say ma kwai ma ne ma kono. Then you see people bringing baller no mu di Google them. Forget it, says our baller, ni nyina kuku kole lagoon. Ye ko fa 37 kole lagoon wa ni akata yeno Ghana bom abruchanka ha se ye tourist abruchanka ha ye de eye tourist attraction e ye wo boni wo ignorance wo hypocrisy nti e na kole lagoon no
e bom
aye sa because utifie e wo ye friend is saying chantime utifie e wo la pass kwashiman dakuman kaneshi one from mama me fa bola na one she no na nsuo to na odi google temu gote ni nyina ni nsuo bia na gote bia ekopie wehe ekopie opum itine kwa ekopie okule lagoon. By the end of the day, you come and see Ghana born and the government is not doing well. And you mean your character internal ma omai no equity. Let's take that and even put that aside. You know menya perfect, but I don't remember the last time I mean nam kroma ma took something on the ground, because me I'm feeling guilty. Say, why would I do something like that and come and preach on various platforms? Say, Ghana, no, we should keep the city clean. Now, okay. But you see, it's so sad. Obinam, Obi, especially students, Legon students, na Ebi Okuta, bottle near the other, on Nam Obia, over level 400, 300, you need to think deep. No, we jab bottle not to Kwemusa. Then you see these mate and drivers, or Pakia, now, or Drivia could do a Kwemu 50 in air trafficker. You see, the people themselves, the people themselves are refusing to learn. The people themselves are refusing to allow themselves to be put in a way. It didn't start from Abraham Lincoln. It started from the people. The revolution. You guys are saying you should face the country. I know the president is working. He's giving us the biggest thing ever in Ghana, which is free education. If you go to school and now papa any skin child's visa, you will actually understand the concept of free SHS. But look at what is happening. The BS sorry, face the country. Okay. We live in a country where people work are very lazy as hell. Employ somebody, come to Ghana, set up a business. They come to work anytime they want. We are lucky. And I went to eat at one place, and I saw say one person, and now my boss no complaining. The boss ni see if he came pen or share one female worker, restaurant with one of the waitress. Or me say, or you cook, and other man say, but you come to work today, you don't come tomorrow. You come today, you don't come 2 days. Who do you think you are? After that girl needs now on teaming answer, and the woman told her blank. I'm going to divide your salary and give you half. If it continues, I'll sack you. You see, the attitude of Ghanaians, especially our workers, tells it all. That is why me, someone like me, if I should do anything and show hate, I'll prefer to take a Lebanese person or a Chinese person and a Bruni to head it. Because I've worked with Indians. I've worked with Americans. I've worked with UK. On digital platforms near that. These people are loyal. Bruni cast the AAA, Bruni cast the 2 o'clock, 2 o'clock. But the people, we don't respect authority, we don't respect rule of law. A juman way you walk crana, ye juman popular adage ni say a juman a upper paddy. Forgetting, say, what if you 3 months away, ye juman, or biokoji loan or their set business, sir, ye toad you and toad you only 2 hour canoe. You are forgetting, say, that person is suffering. But who could tell you to me, Jim, now show her. Oh, you don't care. Oh, yeah, bibia basabasa. A juman and papa dear. You are foolish idiots. You are. Okay. Because I didn't know yen who said at the end of the day, Nipane Jumana, oh yeah, let me give you a clear example. I was working at one company some many, many years ago. I think about 10 years ago. Now we used to say the same phrase. oh, ejuma na nyem papa de, ejuma na nyem papa de. I was one of the few people ejuma na we took it like our father's own because I understood how it is to bring up a business and employ over 100 people. But one more number to ejuma na nyem papa de, nyem papa de, and they were just working, doing everything messy. First of all, they started stealing the items. Ah, na ye di trade, you know, they started stealing it. Also, they were not paying so much attention to the work. So, omu ye bibia, your friend is stock take an account. And a company who say oma bo loss because so the near ma 1,000 goose abana what on 300 it was a car 700 now I stock take and I stock count now I got 200 also who say 400 now 400 I then I that because you brought 1,000 you sold 300 it's a better 700 into can near man I was say a year equal to 700 and 650 but this is the case omu kind you know it was 300 and 400 which means 400 I that why na ira no a bra camera woho. Security war, they connived, and because Omo Yena Omi team me up together with the managers, so can see Bui. So this what happened. Boni who said no, Ejumano or ye loss no, and of two Ejumanim. Over 45 people, all of them went home. Who is smiling now? Boni no business is baby. Obe seti people Ghana to help us because to any Ejuman. But Boni ne buy no, I obe ye Ejumano. Jimmy, our attitude. Aye kase. We stole the goose. I'm not part of, never stole any goose of that man. But they stole the goose. My colleagues go, omo yeah, me show me again. Oko can because a teamwork in Tino, Ombeka say, oh, dear, how many be? Miss me pem once, into me, I mean, Koka, Miss Wamini be, it's me be. But when they were doing it, they thought they were doing the man. Papa, number, yeah, you did report in the brand, they said, the Ecoso company, you know, say, ah, me in your business, and Bokasa. How? No, not two in the company. Okay. All these people, they are gone. In fact, sat 3 months advance when I was said more mukran. Omo niya, omo de koko, omo nipan iskano oko. And now who is laughing? Those people are many workers. You see, almost 80% of them are still in the house. Omo niya juma. You see, when we are doing something, we forget that the long run it comes to hunters. See, can you be any obe be a business or better come because they are smart. Me, I don't invest in one course. I invest in different courses. But we forget as a people, say, and your principles and our attitude. So it tells you, say, before we can face the country, who is the country? I am a nebo. Who is the government? I am a nebo. Those people are the helm of the hierarchy. Are people, what do you call it? These are people, you do a match to have a position. It's 4 years, actually 8 years on Beko. A bank. NDC, MPP, all of them are the same. So if MPP and NDC, policy near the other, if the people are not changing, how can they change us? Akwaye se wakache obane se, oko skua, on fa a particular road. Na de biya, ono ban, o kache obane, obane ko fa a different road. What can you do? O bune se denkwa, akwane se onye, what can you do? The people are refusing to change. So today, in as much as I agree and I say I'm with Ghanaians on this particular face the country stuff, I can tell you on authority, say this whole face the country stuff, no, it starts from me and you. Nyema be brave and cause yeti hasi ni akang ena Chini Jonas ebo Ghana fuichi. Chini Jonas ebo Ghana fuichi. When was the last time that guy did a video? You saw him dropping a polythene bag on the floor. Bruni abrofo mutemu nano. Empty omu omanu misokra na asa they are holding the empty bottles omu kwanu mi jato trash can the people here o jato ho e bimu kra sabi e could nisi obi e feature e je fo didi afache me this how sad the people are ain't you know if at the end of the day we won say broni chrome at the end of the day we won say yes yes at the end of the day we won say broni chrome e from where fe New York bronze mini bronze for their own shadow anya fe New York, Manhattan, Ohio, Florida, Miami, ni akoho and a foam ho. Who made that place a foam ho? Eyamenewo. What am I say? Ghana cannot have many infrastructural development, but we can be neat as hell. What makes Abroche different from us is that they respect rules and regulations and they are neat people. I didn't know be enko chrome and I'll be in quabuchi, enko the tin tosu, enko damping yama basabasa, or damp people at the next minute near Babefa. And they've set up a committee themselves. Ghana has say, Quabrani biti, otiminyeske sit down banso 30, Benyansa and Bani Timuse, Esan say, Omonia quine and Bani Arian, so bit Maya Kakra. That is why Nigerians be Omokas Nigeria 40 Mia Kanomi Omudiantoso. Because on train my government, be. be nipa be si abanso 30 owi a na we ja pipe atokwan mu anka sa pipe no ja na ko nya adwene de ye gota kakra anko bi so beto aso nti time aban ne be ye sa adwene se oba beto gota no so na gota na ye den ye wi at least oba be finish na maybe be afa so we the people we are not serious from the way we work from the way in fact you see motia na moka se your friend is a fix the country. We need to fix our brain as a people, as Ghanaians. Listen to this world. Last time, and I just yesterday, who call USCC, do you know what is trending? Two billionaires, Elon Musk, and Jeff Bezos, the CEO of Amazon, the two richest people on the planet. They are not fighting over prophecy and who has more spiritual power and who bought the Lamborghini first. Those things are not passar levels. No? Elon Musk, or a simple to the extent, say he drives the lowest Tesla car. Jeff Bezos put here, you need a simple life for living. These people are fighting over space. Bruni Adrian will say, that should be an area, say, Bible say. Because gravity is so assassinating, any weather conditions, any overpopulation, to one day, 1,000 years to come, the world cannot take it again. If we are saying it will be overpopulated, climate change will destroy things, earthquake can happen, and half of the planet can go away. It's a bony friend, the mass extinction. Meanwhile, look at this. So they've started planning for Mars. SpaceX, which is owned by Elon Musk. He see an onina senior contractor, Omoko Mars. Jeff Bezos, so Amazon CEO, and also or pray for contractor, Omoko Mars. They want to go and expand there and make the. In fact, Oko on websites call much show in 100 years to come how Mars is going to look. Mars is going to look 100 times nicer than New York. Oba Ghana only be a trendy. Papa be a friend or both for any mommy be a friend agrada. That is because when you come and talk about space things, the people don't want it. When you come and talk about business things, my uncle out in interview one more business. Nobody watch that thing. Obian hwe ye pe obo fo agrada then you see foolish people chanting close their church arrest them because onya notification no and sending email catches oh penas e the content be at all okohwe title na businessman gives 5 hints of becoming rich on hwe okohwe content no no ahwe title no oh your friend is saying expert gives 5 ways you can actually increase your self-worth and knowledge. Onshe. But Onshe, Agrada has been arrested. Obo for Benin clash. Kini Japan roast. So you see, the people themselves, no, sell to idea, and an American should be, and you can't sell something people don't want. It's like you've been in a Muslim community and you're selling pork. You are mad. Muslims don't take pork. Muslims don't take pork. You took a tongue pork in a Muslim community. You're joking yourself. So it tells you how exterior we people are. It starts from us. Because at the end of the day, you give it to them. If we start to change our attitude, our mentality, the perception, our likes and dislikes, and what we think and what we feel, and even what we show on TV, the country will change. Motiana video be trend, what do you want to do? Tia semo kain. Ebisa bi bini, emutu no peso oto, emutu, emutu eno peso oto. Obi kwa di oso peso ye arm robber. Look at this. Look at this. Now mo sambe kasa, we should fix our brains, including me, myself. Akufu wadu onyeshe, akufu wadu has not done anything. Let the man think. Let the man think, let him be free. Mahama has not done anything.
Isu na ye nya, inkani ano.
Let's take it one by one. Let's talk about water. Yeti Chrome has say. And you knew the post I read, it answered all your questions, but let me go on it. Yeti Chrome has say, the president, Eka say, Obema free water. Then we saw a quite Jimmy Phobia and Itika Kraka. Obaya, what so free water pay mu. Or say what I be use or the social media about almost 500,000 people watch that video. What signal did they send? It sent out say you be misusing the water. If government is giving us free water, we need to use it wisely. Send a bear at the end of the day, crown obitima trust for a whole year. Obitima trust for a whole year. Obitima trust for a whole year. But it tells you, say, These people, no, omunya free things, ah. Anytime you omunya free things, they misuse it. Yen she, yen fi insure no so ni yenko lies, bro. Ghana has say, omo omu yusu AC, 80% of them are doing illegal connection. In fact, mi ami fi ebi anami team, nipa ba could be walk up to me to tell me say, massa, who yusu AC wa wo dema. Who you sue AC wa wo dema? Nipa bako and anti be catch him say who you sue AC e wa wo dema? Me say wa ye illegal connection. No bia ye bi. And me say ah, why would I do not say ah? Na wo bet na ha say na where you sue air condition ya dey to aka. Yeah, yeah, na me say okay, inty same person me ya. Why bit man no so ECG for na na ye. ECG for na na ye. And almost all the people I knew and most people mu you sue AC no any other they want them in Ghana no illegal they are connection. Not paying the required light bill. Into you have a say intermittent of we if say ECG never on a Ghana for you see can the pump any little workers if they are not getting money to run the operations. Omo dundum lies are because you are run at a loss and at the end of the day they'll come and tell us say omo fix it po near the other and you mini we supply because don't want now your illegal connection at work at home near obi great to me doom limited num repen or sound limiter. It tells you how foolish we are as a people. You are talking about water. Let's go and see the number of people who have done illegal water connections at their home. You are talking about employment. Me ti say I mean who so bit to catch him say juma ni wanna him say me pine ni panasu. How about them? Ko eye tema your friend is saying bibia ofa toe boot ko tema toe boots ne ko hwe. Yeah, man, mu change na kwa mu tuntun bo foot ni ada. That thing money is inside because I've had an encounter with one of my aunties, sir, Otom Piota. She told me, say, a day, otiminya 150 cedis. If you calculate it in a month, it's almost 4,500 cedis. Cow, or see, so no, the kwa no pa, or kwa, na, or the insobe, maybe a 20 bags, it's a fridge mu. Into kujan kwa ni mua, anopa no, from anopa 8 to, no, from anopa 7 to 10. 5 bags bit massa on any ban so any yen ban pon fisco abe point e dey no mutimi ton be 15 20 bags na in fast we be our bag us be aye be 5 cedis a cc at the end of the day no 6 times 20 yan hen by the end of the day this woman is making so much money na obo so aye sir nti na obetima titini e ti se obi aton pure ta sir dey see that this is because the person was doing this and saving the money. If you don't save you get money it will towards we university who tries to buy employ you are mad. You are mad. You are very mad. I'm telling you, sir, you are mad. What about them? Sorry, Nico Yu, my school now, young can't show, say, I bind you, my baby, show, sir. The idea that they gave you was that do something for yourself. Okay. I say, what apprentice, I'm going to be a Nipani hairdresser. Now, I can show how to braid hair. Who else in Nipani page, mama? Are you mad? Crafts near the man, what can you do? Who set up table, crown now starting here in the kakaka. The next day, you have your own container and shop. The youth in this country are lazy people. I'm saying that because me, at a very young age, before 30, so many years ago, I've set up about 3 businesses. Fine. Or 5, almost 4, 3 of them failed. That is many years ago. Many years ago, 3 of them failed, but didn't give up. One more, now many of them walk the same place. They are still there. Waiting that God will send a manna from heaven. They are all fools. So it tells you, say, the people in this country, most of them, the youth, they are lazy people. Share, we need to fix our brain. In the assembly, I became the many
I know,
and you say, I'm your MPP, and I'm supporting the president. I'm saying this because we need to fix our country first. Fine, there are issues in every country. There are issues. Who call US squad? There are issues with their economy, there are issues with their sanitation. But Ghana at the end of the day, not because of the government. The government is doing well. Papa, we are only pitch on this. On that, the BLC event at the age of getting to 80 years. The BLTK event has it. Then I'm person on your
people.
Hey, I'm trying to win 2 plates. Mama Ghana for you, sir. Or maybe
Ghana. What's it then?
I think that one too is one of the hypocritical talk anybody can say. Akwaye say, who advertise it, say, open manager. Ghana, we need a president. We can't run the country without a president. Now, Obi Aba, who advertise open manager, ABA for a shop. Now, Nipana Banawa finance a manager. Now, I catch a workers, and they say, the manager, and they became piano. Money, yes, with you. how can the way go on? Who you have a catcher manager and he say you need is bogus.
Say a boy manager na eba no share you know when to me and this one.
Manager no obey this one and a manager obey my idea. Or can ya? I was said the people need to respect the manager. It's manager and he say let's take path A. Almost here and take it because at the end of the day near but oh yeah, manager, you too say a manager. If the manager is giving you commands and you are not following, what else? The manager is doing his work. Obey Jumonta, he's doing everything he's supposed to do as a manager. He tells you, say the manager is alright, but the people are sick. Many one you're born in your country here. Just say you need the course. So I think say we are ignorant as a people. We need to fix our mind and fix ourselves. That's what I think.
Okay.
I know some people who have their own perceptions near there, but I think it goes a long way. We need to fix ourselves before we talk about fixing whatever country.
Okay, so clearly, no, maybe you cause so mind more. It means as I see this to go boy a man penny for ye and casa a yes citizen, yeah, farm boy.
In fact, before I
do so, nearby, if you be a chairman, I did bought yeah, Papa Muhammad three sooner, said an anatomy, and yet a fort, a gun of
it's not about no, listen, let me clarify this. I'm not saying, say,
maybe you cause what am I in blame you?
Yeah, was say a car. But this fix the country, you know, the country itself, you know. Why in a country? And yeah, we make up the country. So fix the country is like you telling the people to fix yourself.
Okay.
Now let's look at in government offices. It will shock you, say, on your mom for the first 2 weeks, but after 1 month, na be no man no. I was all reporting 8 because a government work utimiko 2 upon 5. I know a lot of people. They don't take the work seriously. We are doing this and you are putting on Twitter, say, fix the country. You are mad. Fix yourself.
Okay.
Fix yourself. You need to fix yourself. Government work. We need Juma or NIA. We need Juma or passport office. We need Juma or Ghana Water Company. You go to work anytime you want. Okwa wo nyeshe. The Akawane TikTok, WhatsApp. Now share the trend. Now share videos. Nya dia de. Stress. Eye video course. Incommodating kokonsa. Hunu. Oh, we are because of fix the country. Fix your character. When you fix the character, we'll tell the president to also fix himself. Okay. We are not well as a people. What's all of this? Very bad.
All right. I was here for say you can see a giant one and share that young fancy honey hands will also wait at update for Friday war at the moment. Fix the country hashtag now, of course, to celebrate his dear a show and a demon will be pronounced with your head and our year. Jumano, a visa fix yourself, a visa at the hashtag of rubber. Nana is fixing it. In Zino, young share, you be future, but send another cassa and I won't cast a ding in a baby sumo or pinax series.